All right, hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel, and I want to make this intro really quick. If you guys are here for any professional playthroughs or any tips and tricks because you saw the title, please just exit out. I don't want to waste your time. This is not that. This is just going to be three people having crazy, if you're crazy, fun, being goofy, being crazy and stuff like that. So we're going to make a lot of mistakes in these games, and I don't want to upset anybody or make anybody mad that I'm wasting their time. So I decided to make this intro. Fair warning though, if you do decide to stick around, there is a mic issue with our end, especially mine. When I scream like a lunatic, our mics spike like crazy. So if you're using a headset, I suggest you lower down the volume just a tad bit. That way I don't blow your ears out. But yeah, that's about it. Also, if you guys have any suggestions on what games we could play, that would be awesome. Just please comment down below or DM me. That way I can make more content for you guys, and we could all have a good time here. But if you guys decide to stick around, fair warning, please, I have to warn you guys, our audios are rarely trash, and my mic, I'm still working on my audio settings, so it's gonna get bumpy if you're using a headset. But if you do stick around, I hope you guys enjoy. And until then, take care and have a fantastic day. Later, guys.
America Bustle, so. Collision back off, Blanco, just so you know.
Copy that. Copy that.
Fucking guy, man. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna race this shit. I like how this car raced. I think I'm gonna build this car out.
Do it, man. You got too many cars, man.
Upgrades I could probably do to it, but we'll see. I think I need to put some suspension on it. It got some heat. Gonna have to do better than that, Blanco. We wanna stay in front. Oh, shit, what happened? I mean, I know he's racing Evo, but this ain't rally racing.
Why not?
Same Horizon.
But it could be. It was just escalated, it was just a BB driver.
Thank you.
Del Blanco, where you going?
Away from you.
Yo, Blanco is not letting up on the ground.
Mm-mm. Not at all. Good.
One thing these AMGs know how to do, man.
Burn it up. Oof. Very nice.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, what track? This track again?
Nah, it doesn't matter. Same track, unless you guys want to change it.
I'm gonna race one with my RX-7.
You wanna do the spa?
I'll give you spa.
Oh shit, store robbed at 11208 Queens Boulevard. I'm telling you, man, once that check goes short, that 600 is gone, people gonna be robbing more.
Yep. Some people ain't never even seen that kind of money in their life, bro. Get that fan action.
I saw that six.
I ran off. We were in the wall.
Okay.
That's a penalty.
A penalty I learned from Senior Poop.
Call Addison Lee real quick. You know what she says? Goodbye. Oh my god. No. Guys, you wanna wait up for me?
Yeah.
the game.
Bruh.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
See, you didn't have to have Bella.
I don't need to have Bella. No, I don't. Bella is my woman, bro. Bella is my wife. Why would I want a victory without my wife, bro? That's what you like, bro? You want to succeed without your lady, bro?
Nah, man. You need to work for it.
What do you mean I need to work for it? Y'all need to work for it, man. You think I don't work for it? Listen, you gotta work on and off the track, man.
Made it.
Yo, OG. In the same way that we all had to work to beat that RX-7, bro. Come on, man. It's only fair that you gotta work to beat Bella, bro.